Hello, hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today I will be making catfish pepper soup, guys. Catfish pepper soup. So these are all what I need. So these are all the spicy I need. This everything, guys. This is my onions, my pepper, everything. It's here. So this is my Maggi and salt, as you can see. So I'm gonna be breaking this one inside. I'm gonna be breaking all this one. So guys, I will take you along, then you will see how I'm gonna prepare this delicious meal, guys. Let me show you my fish. So guys, this is the fish I'm gonna be using. So I will show you how I wash my fish. I don't wash my fish with cold water. I wash it with hot water. I will show you how I'm gonna be washing it. Okay guys, so guys, this is my hot water in my kettle here. As you can see, it's boiled already. So I'm gonna be turning the hot water on the fish. As you can see, you see the thing is changing color. It's changing color. Those are this thing that you don't want to eat, like me. Some people do like it, but me, umba no. I always wash it. I wash mine. I make sure I take all these things out from inside. Yes, but I know it's clean where I buy it, but you know, as a sensitive person that I am, I hardly eat in people's house. So when I'm cooking, I know what I'm cooking. So I make all my food look so yummy. Guys, as you can see, you see? So if you don't put hot water, how can you take all these things out from inside? You see? You see, the thing is so dirty on it. It's so, so dirty. I call it dirty. Me, I don't like it. You see how I'm taking it out? Now the fish look good, as you can see. So I'm gonna show it to you guys to see. I just want to, because I'm only 1 year doing this video, you know. So you see, so anytime you want to cook your catfish, always boil hot water to clean it up before you start cooking. Some people don't cook, they don't do it like this, but it's not good. It's very, very important for you to clean anything you are putting in your body. Like me, I'm so, so sensitive. I clean my food, my clean everything I eat. I make sure everything is okay, like, because I don't want to get sick. If you don't clean your food very well, you're gonna get sick. You see how I do it? All the dirty is out from me. So guys, I will bring you guys back, okay? So guys, you can see the fish I finished cleaning. So guys, as you can see, I finished cleaning. See, the fish looks so clean. Looks so, so clean. The fish is so big, you know. The very big fish, very big catfish, you know. So I finished cleaning. Now I'm gonna put it in the pot, then I will blend my tomatoes and the rest of. So guys, I want to start blending now. As you can see, I put all the ingredients inside, so I have to blend now. Welcome back. So I'm gonna be adding my blended tomatoes, everything, as you can see. So I'm gonna be adding it. See? This fish is so big, eh? So I'm gonna be adding my osisa. This osisa, I'm gonna be adding it inside. Just throw it inside. You don't need to break it, okay? Then I'm gonna add my salt. My salt and my Maggi inside. So guys, that's all you need to make your sweet fish pepper soup, guys.
Mommy, did you put pepper in?
So these are all what you need for your pepper soup. If maybe you are the type that like the thick one, you can make it thick. So this is just one full fish, and the fish is so big, very very big. So I will show you how I finish the finish of this fish pepper soup. This water is thick a little. This tomatoes is thick a little. I do like it when it's watering a little bit, you know. But this one is not my fish. It's not my what's it called? It's not my food though. I don't eat fish pepper soup, guys. Yes. So I'm preparing it for my husband, okay? So he's the one that loves fish pepper soup. So guys, stay tuned. I will bring you guys back, okay? So guys, there's something I forgot to show to you guys. This is the spicy one, the one I put when I used to grind it. This one is the blended one. I have it in the house, but I prefer to do it myself, you know. I do have this one. Maybe I'm just rushing, then I use this one. Like this one, I'm cooking now, I'm not rushing, so that's why I didn't use this, guys. As you can see, my fish is cooking. Guys, this tastes so so yummy. Tastes so so good, guys. This food is scenting already. Scenting already, guys. It's the aroma is not here, guys. Guys, come and join me. This really tastes good and it's spicy. I don't eat this. Umbanu. Umbanu. Guys, as you can see, this delicious meal. Oh my god. This tastes so, so yummy. Yummy, 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 guys. Yummy, yummy, guys, join me to eat this. Join my children to eat this. Not me, I don't eat this catfish, okay? I'm good at preparing it, but I don't eat it, guys. My kids and their dad eat it. Mommy don't eat pepper soup. I cook it nice. I make sure everything is clean. As you can see, everything look nice and beautiful. All my spicy, everything is good. It's good to go. As you can see, guys, enjoy with me. So I will be bringing you guys back when my son will be testing it. Not me, guys. My son will try it and tell you guys how it tastes, okay, guys? Guys, stay tuned, okay? So, guys, the pepper soup is ready. I'm gonna dish it for my son to try it, okay? So guys, this is the finish of the pepper soup. So my son is gonna try it and see how it tastes. Oh yeah, go. It's time to try it. It's very, very hot. It's very, very, very hot. So how does it taste?
It's amazing.
Amazing?
Mm. Mm. The texture of the fish tastes so good.
Mm. Okay now. Okay guys, I'm done cooking my pepper soup guys. The set is amazing and the texture of the pepper soup tastes what? How did you say it again?
Texture is amazing.
Okay, the texture is amazing guys. So guys, if you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? You are missing. Subscribe and hit the notification bell so that anytime I upload any video, you will be the first to notify. Love you all. May the good Lord continue to bless you all. Bye.